Hey there. It's week 11. It's Daytona week. Starting out with the trucks.
You're not the only one. This is my first race, too. Kind of a bad idea doing it at Daytona, but who cares? Let's get racing.
Yeah. Got 25 laps here. See fixed. I'm number 5.
Good
in
luck,
the
here,
split.
Bud.
I believe there's 20.
Just because I saw young the
4 of us
number.
In here. I qualified 10th. Pretty shitty qualifying. I thought this was going to be at night, this race.
Good luck to you all.
Anyway, strength of field here is about 1,300. This is going to be either a good week or a bad week. With everybody here racing at Daytona. I think there was like 450 in the lobby. Everybody wants a race here. So, let's see what happens. Got my Amazon Ford F-150 here. Fair what I'm going to drive next season. I've only got 2 more weeks. Where are you, Mr. Man?
The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, P10.
There you are, buddy. Oh, I didn't want to start on the outside.
Follow car number 10 in the outside lane.
I think I was like 7th in practice overall. Oh, I'm nervous already. Crowd on hand today, it looks like.
Catch up to car number 10.
Yes, sir. I'm trying to do a couple longer races this week, too. Open races.
My safety rating is gonna go down so much after this race.
Oh, stop.
Suck it up, Tim. It'll be better.
Yeah. Truck seemed pretty slow too. Practice. We're only in the mid 170s. I'm nervous. Hold my hand.
Go by.
There we go.
I wanna hold your hand.
Oh, this gonna be a good split, huh?
What'd you do with the money?
Oh boy, here we go.
The rookie coming from our cars is going to be a certain fun race today.
Not really, I mean, just keeping notes on, you know.
Oh, so that was butt liquor in front of you there. See, it's butt kicker.
There's a reason why I didn't qualify.
Honestly, that's even worse.
Gotta get on the inside.
That's why I served in the pits and dividing four by the attack.
Green. Inside line, you got one. Still there. Inside clear.
That 11's getting one hell of a run there, isn't he?
He's still there. Clear of pipe.
Here they all come. Here they all go.
Far inside. Clear.
Bitch.
Three wide, you've got the outside line.
Race car is out. We're under caution.
Had it missed. Goodbye, safety Randy. Goodbye, iRating.
Pace car 1 and 2.
Fuck. Well, that sucks.
Pace car coming out of 2. Picking up coming out of 2.
Car going into three, boys.
Yeah, 22, I told you, man. Yeah, just not qualifying here doesn't mean anything. If you really want to stay out of it, you got to start from the pit.
Yeah, I see that now.
Well, that was bullshit.
For the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. Box
left.
In 1180 feet.
So
it's finally got loads. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, there's no reason to pit for tires here or fuel. Especially after like a straightaway and two turns. I actually started from the pits because I knew I'd have to join the race a little late. So I was Daytona and figured I knew I had time to start and still not go a lap down, so.
Hopefully I have too much damage here. Wreck avoidance, they say. I did everything I could to avoid that wreck.
So that must have literally taken out more than half the field then.
That's why I got my damage fixed. Still slow as shit here, it looks like.
Okay, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Oh, yeah, this motor's done.
Was there 11 of us left out here? Great way to start the week.
I'm done. I'm only in third gear at 137 is the max the engine's gonna get.
Heads up, prepare for green flag.
What lap are y'all on?
Coming to 5.
Start finish. 22, I had to stay out and just make laps. Just run the apron so you don't wreck anybody. Just run the apron and make laps. You never know what's gonna happen.
Green flag, we're racing.
They're on the inside.
Heads up, there's a car rejoining.
On your right. Keep it together, hold your line. Keep it steady, still there, they're outside.
Hey, maybe I'm not too damaged.
Right side. Still there.
Ah, still these guys there. Keep are all over the place.
He's still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
Barker is leading the race.
Still there. outside line's clear.
They're gonna rush through again, I feel it. I'm driving in the back.
Free wide, you're on the inside. Clear up high.
Looks like this is out left, it's competitive, it's in front of me here.
That lap was a 53.80, that's your fastest lap.
Looks like somebody up there is trying to wreck everybody else.
Okay, Tony, we're matching race pace. Your lap time was 50.00.
Inside 23, I'm going inside. Are you just going to the back 23 or are you damaged? Because I always passed me there, but I caught you easily and was 10 seconds back on the field.
Matching race pace, this is good. That time was 49.43.
It don't matter if these guys wreck, hell, we'll probably win the race. There's no way they're not going to wreck here, I guarantee it.
I love your confidence.
Oh, hey, I saw what I saw. I mean, I could be wrong. If I am, oh well. That's why I dropped to the back, but I might be wrong. Race paint up there, I'm fine with the 12.
I can't believe they didn't wreck yet.
Skillful drivers up there.
Barker is now leading.
And a lot of patience.
That was a 49.88.
Yeah, we're coming up on a whole bunch of damaged trucks here.
There they go.
I don't know how they didn't wreck there.
I don't know how. That wasn't bigger.
Inside's clear.
Kelly, it's getting closer. The gap's now 0.29.
I believe it was on the pause.
From the bottom.
Stay high, the other inside. Still there. Clear inside.
God,
Dick,
what are you doing?
B7.
Well, I wasn't expecting you to stop there.
What is my station
again? That's what you're worried about. You haven't given me a grace.
Low tide, you got one. He's still in. Still there. Inside clear. Tony, you're reeling Lily in. The gap is now 0.31. P6.
Like he's holding me up here.
You've just done a 52.25.
You got damage, Reed?
21, dude. What are you doing?
Stroud is leading the race.
Golly, man. Come on, bro. We're trying to block, dude. We still have 12 laps to go.
There goes the leader.
I don't even hit him. I think he just got loose from going from the bottom to the top to the bottom to the top.
Yeah,
he's
too busy trying to block somebody. He's got squirrely and then he's got to slam right up. I already got an 8X in that issue.
Just driving three.
Okay, Tony, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine.
E5.
That was a 52.38.
Just roll, Joshua. I'm not going to pass you for a while. If I even can.
10-4, man. I'm just going to be sticking it on the bottom.
Understood. Thank you.
Gap 2. Carter behind is increasing. It's now.
Got one inside. He's still there. Clear low. Right side. Clear outside.
Never saw that truck till the last second.
Right side, clear.
Race car's out, we're under caution.
Seriously? That was a pretty shitty move.
Wow, I can't believe I missed that one.
Drove into me.
I'll second that one.
I'm just glad you didn't slam on your butt, man. I mean, slam on your brakes, that'll hit you right in the rear.
Yeah, I thought they were gonna come right down into me.
I just held into the floor and was hoping that you would keep going.
Glad I got my damage fixed.
What a dick.
Was it me?
It was, I mean, it's pretty obvious. I pull up and the guy just runs into the bathroom. What a sportsman. Hey, seven, tow, please. Tow, seven. Guys, we gotta stay behind the seven.
Pace going back stretch. Pace going back stretch. Coming out of three, pace going back stretch.
Four. Come on, seven, tow.
So I say he's gonna pit.
There ain't very many undamaged trucks left. Oh, I ain't pit. Everybody else pitted, right?
How much optional repairs you got there, Josh?
15 seconds.
I had a minute, 4 seconds. Somebody let me know where the pace car is?
Middle of the back stretch.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, the damage I think came from the first time when I ran in the back of you during that big wreck.
Yeah, I think that's where I got my first wreck, and then that 21 slammed up into the...
Should I have taken tires?
I mean, it just drove into me. It turned into me. 14, your car is junk, man.
Ah, they're 99 and 98%. Track position, baby. I hope.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
See, second place hasn't taken any tires. I didn't take any tires when I got my damage fixed. Fourth place has got no tires. Oh, yeah, they haven't pitted, I should say. Hooky. Take a sip of water for this one. Deep breath. Got dark at the track, didn't it?
Okay, Tony, be ready. We're going green. Green, let's go. You're in the lead.
What battery are you on now?
21.
Okay, Tony, we're at your race pace. Your lap time was at 50.01.
That's somebody who's going.
You got one. Still there. He's still there. Keep digging. Clear and tight.
Mark that 21. He's going to block y'all.
He just did it.
Asshole.
Car ahead is Barker.
Coming up on here. Hold your line. Clear high.
P5. Two to go. Your last lap time was at 50.22.
Gonna wreck him.
He's still there. Still there. I'm still there. Still there. He's still there. They're low.
White flag, one more to go. You've just done a 49.88.
Really, too? Are you kidding me?
They're gonna wreck in front of me. Sure as shit.
21
just rigged everybody, trying to rig me.
Coming up on the inside.
Let's
inside clear.
It.
Asshole. Inside. Clear inside.
Crazy. Let's been rigged.
That dude's an idiot, man. Like a total idiot.
What's your speed?
I knew he was gonna wreck everybody.
I'm gonna call that a bullshit win right
there.
Everybody
went
to the top, nobody helped me. And then I got lapped.
Does the 21 come across your nose? Does that?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, let's watch that last lap.
Yeah, Paul, I'm not blaming you at all, man, but I could have won that race. Nobody went with me when I had somebody cough my nose. I still got sick, I'll take it. I'm going to watch the replay, but I'm pretty sure, yeah, the 21 came down, coughed my nose.
He did, he tried to rip me, and he ended up ripping y'all. He tried to rip me the whole time. I got 16 eggs.
Came up the right, I think y'all right, the rest of them.
Nah, he just lost it.
Oh, make sure you guys protest him. I'm gonna protest it. Oh yeah, it was the 21. Yeah, he just crossed my nose.
Hey, I finished fourth. Hey, thanks for watching. See you at the next race.